Cut up some butternut squash, took out the seeds, peeled it, and steamed it in just my rice maker, which has a steaming tray. And then I cool it down and then blended it with my breast milk for the similar flavor for him and help for digestion.